feed my rabbits on a daily basis.
So I normally give them lettuce, celery, leafy greens such as cabbage and kale, and every other day I give them a carrot just for a little treat. And then I'll just gather them all together and put them on a plate to cut up, and before I do all this I always wash them to make sure that any dangerous pesticides have been removed. And this is what it normally looks like at the end. I also feed my rabbits about 2 to 3 cups of pellets a day, and I'm using selective pellets which are really good. As well as this, I provide fresh water and hay as that is necessary for your rabbits.